त्वमेव माता च पिता त्वमेव त्वमेव बन्धुश्च सखा त्वमेव त्वमेव विद्या द्रविणं त्वमेव त्वमेव सर्वं मम देव देव जे उत्पत्ति स्थिति लय करे वेदो स्तुति उच्चरे जे नारोम सुछिद्रमा अणुसमा ब्रह्मांड कोटि फरे माया काड रवि शशि सुरगणो आज्ञान लोपे क्षण एवा अक्षरधामना अधिपति श्री स्वामी नारायण जन्यमृतवाणी तो वही रही साक्षात महिमा रूपे जनी ब्राह्मी स्थिति अहोलिन करे सुभव्य अक्षर पदे शरणागत निज अल्प जीव सहुना श्रेयार्थ तत्पर रहे काका स्नेहल सिंधु दिव्य विभुने हयो तो वंदन करे सजानंद स्वामी महाराज नी जय 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 सर्वे गुणातीत स्वरूपोनी जय 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 प्रगट ब्रह्म स्वरूप काकाजी महाराज पप्पाजी महाराज स्नेहल सिंधु दिव्य बंधु शताब्दी पर्व महोत्सव की जय 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 प्रगट ब्रह्म स्वरूप हरिप्रसाद स्वामी महाराज सुवर्ण दीक्षा महोत्सव नी जय 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 प्रगट ब्रह्म स्वरूप जस भाई साहेब सर्व सुहृदम पर्व महोत्सव नी जय 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 आज के आनंद की जय 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 सदगुरुदेव की जय 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 सर्वे गुणातीत स्वरूपोनी जय 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 आज टुडे अवर एमिली बेन एंड मेलनी बेन हेड द स्पॉन्सरशिप फॉर द प्रसाद And coming in the satsang from 2010, right? 2010, so it's about 5 years now. But they have become our family members now, satsang family members. I remember James, you know, 4 years ago when he used to come, he was so shy and so, you know, staying away from most of us, you know. Yeah. He would not want to come and talk or anything, you know. But now he really enjoys, you know. He enjoys our Indian food and all these friends, you know. And that is very, you know, nice to see that kind of, you know, liking in the satsang, you know. Also, both Melanie and Emily, when they came first time, you know, it was totally different for them, you know. It was new in the satsang, you know. And somehow they kept coming, you know. And our Angie Ben also was very supportive, you know, in talking to them and trying to work out, you know, their some basic needs and other things, you know. So that made a big difference also. Also, when our Melanie Ben, she found first job, she wanted to move closer and wanted to rent a place, apartment or something, you know. And I suggested that we have 2-3, you know, other options before you go and rent a place. Because if you rent a place, then you will be just alone, lonely, alone. boring, you know. But if you are with somebody, then family will be, you know, always giving you some company, you know. And she joined with our Kiran Ben, you know. And there she learned a lot, you know, with, you know, prayerfulness and mapuja and all this cooking food and trying different varieties and all that. So that made a big difference, you know. And that brought more enthusiasm and more interest, you know, coming and joining in the satsang, you know. And now, you know, I think the next year's function is coming, you know, and we are all, you know, revved up, you know. And Emily and Melanie also have, you know, a lot of ideas and interest, you know. So that would be good, you know. There are so many topics, you know, that we are going to cover for the next year's function. And I'm seeing a lot of new ideas and a lot of zeals in the ladies' group, you know, that they are coming up with, you know. And they are all supporting for each other also, you know, that. So Kakaji would be very happy, you know, Papaji would be very happy, you know, that all these ladies are, you know, doing and moving and running and flying, you know. So that would be great, you know. In there, like Pankaj Uncle said, you know, that when our Raju Bhai Thakkar and Hiten Bhai Thakkar, they are coming to Canada on 24th of July, so next Friday. Today is 17th, so 1 week from now. And our Kishore uncle is also joining them. He is flying on Tuesday, on 22nd, to Columbus, Ohio. Right? 22nd? 21st. 21st, Monday. Tuesday. 21st is Tuesday? Huh? 21st Tuesday, okay. Yeah, 21st Tuesday, sorry. So he is also joining with our Gensham uncle's son, Darshan Bhai, from Columbus. And they're going to drive there. And then at the airport on the 24th evening, they're going to pick up our two brothers from Pawai. Just like Vasi uncle, who came here and really did effective and very powerful mapuja, as you know. Our Raju Bhai is also a mapuja master, you know. And in India, he goes to certain areas, you know, Rumla Golar and, you know, Surat and Vapi area. And he does a lot of mapujas there, you know. And he came first time in 1977 in America. And we were just moved from state of Indiana, Elkhart, Indiana, to Waukegan, because I had a job at Abbott. In 1976, I started at Abbott. And in 1977, Kakaji, Bapu, and Raju Bhai Thakkar, they came. And our Kusumben and everybody, we were in a rental apartment on Hively Street. It's across, you know, where we are staying. There are apartment complex, little bit, you know, southeast from where we are, you know. So that's where, you know, we were renting, you know, and Raju Bhai Thakkar came, you know. And then we went to Canada and everywhere, you know, with Kakaji. But then he did not make the trip until 1985, when Kakaji was coming, you know, because Kakaji wanted to bring new devotees and new people, you know. So then, after Kakaji's passing away, then his interest was not that much. So, but then in 1990s, you know, that he applied to come. We had 1998 Kakaji's function and he was rejected. They did not give him visa. Then in 2005 he applied, he did not get visa. 2010 or 9 he applied, he did not get visa. 3 times he was rejected for visa. So every time I go there, he says that, what have I done, you know, that I cannot come to America? And I said, it's not you, you know, but maybe it's divine plan, you know, accept that way. So rather than thinking unpleasant and unhappy and negative way, you know, think in a positive way that there may be a reason, you know, right? And then this time, we applied for 7 people, and he was crossing his fingers, you know, to go there, you know, because he has been rejected 3 times, you know. But he got visa. He was so happy, and now he is planning to come. So they had given him a time limit that he has to enter America before September 5. So, and they don't know how long the visa would be given, you know. So he was praying that if he gets 6 months visa, you know, he would be happy. So we said, okay, we are praying, you know, that you will get 6 months visa. But now, the point was that if he comes Chicago, and if he has bought a ticket up to the, you know, October 4 or 5, you know, until our function and everything finishes up, that would be like over a month. And if they, what if they give only 30 days visa, you know, then what happens? Then he would have to change the ticket, that would be a costing and other things, you know. So we came up with another plan, you know, that we are going to go to Canada anyhow, and if he can come to Toronto, and there he would have a, you know, 2.5 months worth of planning, you know, that he would be returning back from Toronto on the 5th of October or 4th of October. So now when he enters to the U.S. border, and if they give him only 1 month visa, then he would say, okay, remaining time I'll go to Toronto because this is my ticket, you know. But he's going to present the ticket as a pressure, saying that I am coming with this plan, can you give me the, you know, longer than 1 month, you know. And that's like 2.5 months, but we are praying that they would give you maybe 6 months, you know, so he'll be happy, you know. He will not stay here longer, you know, but that's his desire, you know. So we are praying that, you know, they would give, normally they give 6 months, you know, but we never know, you know, it's every individual officer, you know. So 2 of them are coming, you know, both are with last name Tucker, Hiten and Raju Bhai. And then there are 4 others, they are coming in next month, you know, 11th of August. And they will be coming to Chicago. Based on this experience, we will find out, you know, whether they will get also more than 1 month visa or whatever, you know. But even if they don't give, you know, then we will have to decide, you know. So we are all praying that they would stay here until, you know, October. But the other thing is that Pintu Bhai and I were talking, you know, that we would have to come up with some plans to keep them busy and not saying that America is a boring and lonely place, you know. And everybody is working and everybody has plans and we are going to, you know, Europe and all that, and our Pintu Bhai is going and all that. So whoever is here can come up with some ideas and plans, you know, please do so, because on 12th, all 4 of them would be here, and the other 2 are the saints, they are coming, you know, and they will be traveling, you know, they have their own plans, you know, so that part is fine, you know. But for 4 of them, you know, we have to do some planning. Also, we have to do some food three times, you know, breakfast, lunch and dinner also. And we don't want to load up, you know, families, you know, to, you know, provide them food at the mandir all three times, you know. You are all doing good, you know, I mean, you are doing that, you know, but, you know, we are thinking that maybe we can come up with some other ideas and suggestions. So maybe we need your input also, you know, if you can suggest something, you know. And then we would have these coupons that they are bringing, you know, donation coupons, you know. And the coupons are in different denomination. Like there are some $25, 10 of them. $25 coupon, 10 of them. So that's $250. $50, 10 of them. So that's another $500. $100, 10 of them. That is $1,000. $500, 2 of them. That is $1,000. And $1,000, 1 of them. So that total adds up 33 slips with $3,750, you know. So if you talk to somebody, and if somebody wants to, you know, buy more than one coupon, you know, then, you know, it's good, you know. And you want to encourage, you know, so that they can come also and join our function also, you know. And we are hoping that everyone should get at least 1, 2, 5, 10, you know, coupons, whatever, you know, that you think you can, you know, handle to, you know, get the donations. And if you ran out of coupons, you know, book, come back, you know, and we'll give you more coupon books, you know. But our intention is to not only just collect the money, but talk about Kakaji and Papaji. Talk about our satsang here and ask them to maybe come and join, you know. That is more important. Just like you have come and joined and you have enjoyed, you can give your own example, you know, and say that how beneficiary it would be if they have come also, you know. And that is our real humble service, you know. So, Rajubhai is bringing those coupons, you know. And our Das uncle and Kishore uncle, they just went this week to Lincoln, Illinois. And our Das uncle has a magic touch, magic speech, that he was talking not just small denomination. He was talking that, would you sponsor for one day of our Shibir's food expenses, one day, which is like 2,000 devotees, morning breakfast, lunch and dinner. So that was a big number, you know. It's something like, you know, $26,000-$28,000, you know. But there are people that they have suggested, they are joining partly, you know, not for the whole day, but, you know, part of the day, you know. And it is very good, you know, that it is coming in the $10,000 each person's, you know, capacity range, you know, which is very good, you know. Or even more, 20,000, you know, one family says 20,000, you know. Two families says 20,000. So if you want Das uncle with you, you know, he will be available. But what I'm saying is, you know, that our Kishore Vaisdun, Pushpaba, you, everybody, Taraba, you know. Right. But Kakaji will do this thing, you know. Kakaji's function, Papaji's function, he will do that. But we have to at least do our act, you know, our seva, you know. So if we do that, you know, people are there to, you know, help us, you know. And if somebody gets a coupon and cannot find somebody, then we will work out, you know. But we will fill up your coupon, you know. Okay? We will have somebody else, you know, from other group sponsor you and help you also. You know? But we want to go with that enthusiasm and with that zeal, you know. And that would be a tax deductible item also, you know. So they would benefit for the, you know, their tax bracket. And if they donate this year, then they would get the tax benefit in April or, you know, earlier, you know. So you want to maybe suggest that also, you know, that if you do it this year, you know, then this is the extra, you know, tax benefit you would get also. So we all are really, you know, revved up to do that, you know, and we want to keep having that momentum, you know. Today, a lot of our devotees have gone to Premben's, you know, meeting, and it is good, you know, so that they would, you know, bring some good message, and they would talk over there also of our function there also, you know. And Premben has come from Swamiji's group, you know, most of you know that, but she is a lady sadhu. In our whole Hinduism and other spirituality, men have been always becoming the saffron cloth robe, you know. And it was for a reason back in the, you know, old times, you know, because women had no such, you know, opportunity given, and women were really kept under pressure, and that was not happening, you know. But in Kakaji's time, when Kakaji went into the Samadhi in 1952, by the grace of Yogiji Maharaj on February 3rd, he saw the message of Swaminarayan Bhagavan. The time has come for the ladies to involve in this movement, otherwise it would remain paralyzed. The satsang will not be fully developed. And at that time it was challenging, you know. Back in 50s, you know, it was still old style, you know. But Kakaji, having very long-term vision, prayed to Yogiji Maharaj, you know, that this is what he saw. And would Yogi Bapa support it? Now, Yogiji Maharaj being a sadhu and very strict and very disciplined, following the old Swaminarayan Bhagavan's times, all the rules and discipline, would be very difficult for him to even say that, right? But he was very advanced, you know. And he says that, what is wrong if the ladies can become a sadhu also and pray to God also? And that picked up the momentum. Then Kakaji's brother came from Africa, and he joined the mission. And then he picked up this whole Gunati Jyot in Gujarat, the ladies' ashram in saffron cloth. Today there are around 500 ladies there, you know. And because of this penance and all this discipline that they have, they are powerful also. If they pray for somebody, even a difficult problem and, you know, situation will be resolved, you know. And there are so many examples, you know, abroad and in India also, you know. So it is a science, you know. Yeah, just like if somebody who is a millionaire or a billionaire and somebody poor goes to that person and writes a check for $1 million, that person is rich person now. Same way, those ladies, they are billionaires and trillionaires in spirituality. And when they pray, and when they do something, you know, it happens also, you know. It's a science, you know. But we are not used to that, we are not exposed to that. That's why, you know, we don't think that way, you know. But it works, you know. And we all have experience in our life also, how much prayer and dhun has worked, you know. And I was very happy, you know, that Emily Ben emphasized the power of dhun, you know. In her school, all these challenging times and passing the, you know, all these exams, she used the technique and master key of doing dhun. And she is very happy. And it is her own experience now. So if anything happens, she is going to do dhun. And we hope that nothing happens and you still do dhun. It's not that in just difficulties we want to do dhun, right? It's our nature, you know, that we will do that. But we should do it regardless, you know, and then the problems even don't come up, you know. They will not show up, you know. So, we want to really focus on these activities and points, you know. And when we have our brothers coming, you know, we will be also planning, you know. I will be also traveling. Swamiji is coming on the 25th and 26th weekend here in Chicago. And there is a Guru Purnima function on 25th. And then, like Pankaj Uncle said, we will celebrate on 26th at Desplain Mandir also, the Guru Purnima function. And we all want you to come there and we will pray to, you know, our Gunadit Swarups, Kakaji, Papaji, Swamiji, Sahib, Guruji and all. So we will have a very good function on 26th. And then we are planning to leave on 28th, you know, which is like Tuesday. And we would be 6 of us now. Our group is getting bigger. With me would be Laku Bhai. Then our Virat Bhai from Lincoln. Then our Sahaj Bhai, Vibhaben's son. Then our Bhavya Bhai. And then our Kush Bhai. So 6 of us. All youngsters. So they would enjoy, you know, coming to Canada, you know. And we would be there on, we would be going first to Detroit, you know, and stay overnight in Detroit on Tuesday night, and then Wednesday we will go there and join with them, you know, on Wednesday. Wednesday night, yeah. And then we will be there Thursday, Friday, and then Saturday, Sunday, we have Swamiji's function, and then we'll be returning back. So I was planning to stay there longer, but my plans to retirement is extended from end of this month until the January, end of January, or first week of January. And, five more years. I'm not old, yeah. Yes. Yeah, I'll work more than 5 years, you know. But for satsang. So, I have changed my plans, you know. So I have cut down my plans for Canada to 3 days. Because I have very limited vacation now. Because I was planning to retire and then I was thinking that I'll have whole 5 months, you know, of vacation. So I used up most of my vacation in January, February, March, earlier this year. So I have still left about 1 month, you know, or so. So I have plans to spend 3 days in Canada, and then I was going to go for 1 month to Europe, you know, to London, Paris, and Germany. So I have cut down that plan, and I'll be there only for 1 week, you know, and then come back, you know. And then I will be spending rest of the vacation with Bharat Bhai and Raju Bhai and others, you know, when they are here. So I will be here in Christmas. After many years, we will have Christmas together. And then I will be leaving around on the 4th or 5th of January to Europe and India and coming back in April again, you know. That's how my plan is right now. So, what we want to do is that when we are not here, you know, we are away, you know, we would like to keep all our brothers who are visiting here also, you know, very active. And you can call for Mapuja, you know, say, can you come and do Mapuja at my place? Even though it has been done by Vasi uncle, you know, it's another Mapuja, you know. And that way they would enjoy, you would enjoy. And you don't have to invite many, you know. Just invite yourself and few, you know, and then have Mahapuja and have, you know, nice vibrations, you know. And Raju Bhai and Hiten Bhai are both masters of Mahapuja, you know. So they would be very happy, you know. Kishore uncle and Das uncle went to Lincoln and they have a list of 6-7 candidates who wants to do Mahapuja at those areas. And then they are going to invite their friends and hopefully they would invite for Mahapuja, you know. So it's going to, you know, keep getting bigger and bigger, you know. So we would have them go there for maybe a week or 2 weeks, you know. They're also, you know, in Lincoln area, you know, Peoria area, you know. So I'm sure we would have busy schedule, but we want to do it from our own side also, that at least they will come, they will pray, and they would have a nice prasad with you. And you can prepare any item, you know, that you think is good, and they will enjoy, you know. So, one Mahapuja at Melanie's place. Good? Okay. And one is Emily's place, and one is Banu Ben's place. Yes. Okay. You teach them English, they will teach you Hindi. It will be a good exchange, right? Okay, so I guess I have a few more things to talk, but we are running closer to the 9:30 time frame. So, beta, you want to start with the whatever, you know, show, or you want to talk, whatever, you know. Okay. No, that's fine. Yeah, next week. Yeah. Sajanand Swami Maharaj ni jai jai jai. Aaj ke